सूर्योदयाय सूर्य को समर्पधर्म निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कारुपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशस्तं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदम्। वागर्थाविव सम्पृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वती परमेश्वरो येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकादम्बररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिम् पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शांति शांति। सो इन दिस लिस्ट ऑफ सूत्रस वी आर सीइंग पूर्वत्र असिद्ध 8-2-1 which we have been discussing, and some more points are there to be discussed, that you will see. If you are not clear with the previous class, just I'll give a small introduction what we have seen. Purvatra asiddham. Asiddham means na siddha, not accessible. न दृश्यम् इत्यर्थः। असिद्धं मीन्स् न दृश्यम्। वाट् इस् नाट् दृश्यं? परं न दृश्यम्। वाट् फालोस् इस् नाट् दृश्यं, नाट् सिद्धम्। वाट् फालोस् परं कम्स् लेटर्। वाट् कम्स् लेटर्? त्रिपाठी कम्स् लेटर्। दट् इस् द आर्डर्। फस्ट् चाप्टर्, सेकेण्ड् चाप्टर्, थर्ड् चाप्टर्, फोर्त् चाप्टर्, फिफ्त् चाप्टर्, सिक्स्त् 7th and 8th chapter. In 8th chapter also, 4 sections, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, Param referring to Tripadi. The last 3 sections of the 8th chapter, that is Param. Param referring to the Param Shastram, referring to the Tripadi. The Sutras of the Tripadi. The Sutra Karyas of the Sutras of the Tripadi. It is Param. It is Asiddham Nadrishyam. Not accessible, not seen, invisible. To whom it is invisible? To what? Purvam Prati. What is Purvam? This 7 1/4 chapters are there before. That is Purvam. Purvam referred to that. With regard to that, this Param is Asiddham, not accessible. Is it clear, Asantiji?
Yes, ji.
This is what Purvatra Asiddham is. And within Tripadi also, this is the first Asiddham is with regard to the two divisions. With regard to the Purvam, the Param is Asiddham. Purvam referring to the Sapada Saptadhyayi. Param referring to the Tripadi. That is one thing. Within Tripadi also, Param Sutram Asiddham Purva Sutram Prati. You have to understand that way. That is, the sutras, succeeding sutras within the Tripadi are not visible. Succeeding sutra means succeeding sutra karya. The resultant of the succeeding sutra is not visible to the preceding sutra. Okay. It's not visible to the preceding sutra. The preceding sutra will see the same thing. That is why in the Ayadi Sandhi and all, in the Ayadi Sandhi, that A-I-O-O, A is replaced by I, then Yakara becomes Lopaha, Lopaha Shakal, yes, which is in Tripadi, 8319. Yakara becomes Lopaha. So, when Yakara becomes Lopaha, then the Purvam, which is ending with Avarna, and the Param, which ending with another Ach letter, that A plus Pura is anyway is going to be Avarna, because A-I-O, it is going to be Avarna, because that is replaced by I or Av or I or Av. So Purva letter going to be Avarna, Para letter going to be A-Ach, right? So Avarna followed by Ach, what's Sandhi? What Sandhi is that? Anybody? Simple. Avarna
Adgunaga.
Adgunaga, right?
Yeah.
What letter follows doesn't matter, but Purva letter is Avarna, followed by, right?
Yeah.
So it is going to be Adgunaha, or it is going to be Savarnadiga Sandhi, whatever may be, right? Possible.
Yeah.
Will it happen? If Ekara, after Ekara Lopa, will it happen?
No, it won't happen.
Won't happen. Why? With regard to Adgunaha, let us say Adgunaha is 6187. For that sutra, will continue to see Yakara. The Yakara, that is the karyam of the Tripadi Sutra 8319, is not accessible, is not visible to Adgunaha, which is in Tripadi. Understand? Isn't it?
Yes.
Adgunaha, it is in Tripadi, 6187. And Lopaha Shakalyasya Yakara Lopa happens because of the Sutra 8319, which is in Tripadi. Therefore, this Adgunaha Sutra will continue to see Yakara. It cannot do Sandhi. Right? That is called Tripadi. If you understand this example, Tripadi is understood. The same principle can be applied within Tripadi also. Within Tripadi also. Like the say for example, the Shattu Mandala happens, right? Shakara, that is Talavi Shakara becomes Murdhani Shakara. And the Murdhani Shakara becomes undergoes Murdhani Shakara is there, therefore Shtuttu Mandala happens because of, yeah, Murdhani Shakara. Right?
Yeah.
The sutra by which the Murdhani Shakara has come in the place of Talavi Shakara. For that sutra, the Murdhani Shakara is not visible. It won't see. Shtuttam applied and all, it doesn't know. So, it continues to see Shakara only there.
Mm-hmm.
So, therefore, after that again, Shakara doesn't come, so that this sutra, this thing sutra will come and apply. But anyway, I'm just saying this as an example only. For regard to that sutra, like if you take Vrashya, Vrashya, Srajan, Vrga, Rajacham, Shakara becomes Bodhani Shakara. And that Shakara comes. So, then that the Shakara happens there. And after that only Shtuttam and all, it is possible. Shtuttam and all, it is possible. So for stuttam to apply, what has to happen now? First this shakara, talavi shakara has to become murdhanya shakara. Then only it will apply. Otherwise this sutra, stutva vidhi, which is in 8.4, 8.4.40, 8.4.41, the talavi shakara, if it is there, the sutra cannot be applied. The talavi shakara has to be converted to murdhanya shakara by the sutra, brasya, brasya, srija, brasya, right? It has to become. Or murdhanya shakara should have been born by inkoho, adesha pratyayoho. By that murdhanya shakara should have been born. Then only the sutra will apply. Right? So it shows the order. It shows the order. That is, sutras to be applied in succession. That is called Tripadi. Anyway, you can explain, right? Okay, the resultant of the succeeding sutra not visible to the preceding sutra means you have to apply the sutras in order, sequentially. That is called Purvatra Asiddham. Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Anyway, you can see. Anyway, that is, if I say not accessible, Param is not accessible to Purvam, it is meant apply these sutras in order. That is the meaning. Within Tripadi, you have to apply the sutras in order. You cannot apply 8.4 and then you cannot apply 8.3 or 8.2. Not possible. Because 8.4 is not visible, asiddham, for 8.3 and 8.2. Even this very sutra just before that sutra, the same section, it is not accessible. Understand? The same thing for Sapada Saptate. It is called Purvatra Asiddham.
Okay.
You have seen many examples. You have seen many examples. We have. It's going to come also. Some points you will. He has explained very elaborately. Here it is explained. So 8.1 Purvatra Siddham. Sapada Sapta Dhyayim Dhyayim Prati Tripadi Asiddha. Very clear. Tripadi not accessible with regard to Sapta Sapada Sapta Dhyayi. Tripadyam Purvam Prati Param Shastram Asiddham. Shastram referring to the Tripadi Sutra. Tripadi Sutram is Asiddham. Yes, read this. So, I think you can skip that. Only from there we have to read. I think here. Please listen to the previous class that it is explained up to here, I think.
Now, right? Yes, yeah.
Explain the points. The Bindavaha is that I will explain. Because I given the meaning of what is Siddham. Now important points are listed out here. This point, if you understand this point, Purvatra Siddham, it can be understood also. So anyway, you will not miss. Then if you don't understand the previous one, when we read this, then it will be clear. Ataha Vartamana Sutrena. Okay, before that, I sent you the file, Svanta. I think it will be difficult to understand. We will see Subhanta at that time. At that time we will refer the file. So save it. If you understand, it is working. Can you understand that file? I mean the document?
I didn't yet completely go through. I didn't.
It is about Subhanta, that Ugit Subhanta. When we see Ugitanta Pratipadikam, that time you will see.
Okay.
Keep this, save it. We will see that when it comes, that time will be useful. I just had the file. I prepared for the students here. So I thought this will be useful to you. We are going to see that when it comes. Okay. So now, here. Vartamana Sutrena Uktaha Pratamaha Niyamaha Asti. The first Niyama, the rule. By this sutra is Uktaha. What is that? Yatra yatra sapada sapta dhyayaha sutrasya prayogasya avakashaha means space or applicability. Asti. Tatra tatra त्रिपाद्याः प्रयोगः न करणीयः. So where sapada saptadhyayi sutras are applicable, there we should not apply tripadi. What does it mean? First is a condition is there where the sutras from sapada saptadhyayi also applicable. You can apply the sutras from tripadi also. Both are applicable. Then which one you will apply? Which one you will apply? Tripadi or Sapada Saptadhyayi? If you apply Tripadi, then what about the sutra in Sapada Saptadhyayi will be useless. Why that sutra is there? Not need not be written. One sutra will be, one letter it will be Putrotsavam Anyante Vyakaranaha. Then minus one sutra will be a great thing, right, for the Vyakarana. So Pani Maharishi would have been very happy if he can say one sutra. Then why that sutra should be there? It will be redundant. Right?
What?
Sapada Saptadhyayi sutra is first applied. It undergoes some changes. And the changes can be carried to the Tripadi, where the other sutras can do karya. Then you get the result. Apply Tripadi in the beginning itself. Then, if you apply, then whatever the changes are supposed to happen, Sapada Saptadhyayi there, it will not happen. Then you will not get the Rupa Siddhi, the proper form also. And also, as I told, the sutras have to be applied in order. That is the meaning of Purvatra Siddham. The understanding of the sutram is, the sutras have to be applied in order. First, apply the sutras in Sapada Saptadhyayi. After investigating the possibility of the application of sutras and sapada saptadhyayi, then you go to Tripadi. At Tripadi also, you apply the sutras in the order. Don't jump. That is what Purvatra Siddham is. So, an example can be given. Now, how you get Marutshabda? Akarantaha, Ullingaha, Marutshabdaha. Pratama Vibhakti is?
Marut.
Marut plus what is the Pratama Vibhakti Ekavachana Prataya?
Su.
Marut plus Su. The Sakara. What Sakara is that? Pratyaya Sakara. Very good. What will happen to that Sakara? Pratyaya Sakara. Not only Pratyaya Sakara. What else? Pratyaya Sakara doesn't have any, you can't bring in any new change in that. Property. What else?
Ekal Pratyaya. Okay.
It is Padanta Sakara also, right?
Padanta Sakara.
Marut plus so is Padanta Sakara. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, the doubt, any doubt in that?
No, yes.
Pratipatiya plus Supratya, Supratya is Namapadam, right? It's a Padam only.
Yeah.
Padanta Sakara.
Yeah.
So, what will happen to Padanta Sakara?
Yeah, Padanta Sakara will become Sarga.
Padanta Sakara will become Room.
Yes, sir.
Rupa. By what sutra? I mean, we are going to show that. See the sutra, it's going to come later. But anyway, we know the root. Oh,
yeah.
Where is it located?
Tripadi.
It is in Tripadi, 8 to 60. Okay. 8 to 60. It is there. Sakara becomes?
8 to 66, yeah.
8 to 66, okay. Then, that is one thing. Then, the same Tripadi, it's, no, will you apply 8 to 66? 8 to 66?
Yeah. Straight away, there we can't apply it just now. Right?
You go there. If you go there, okay. Why 8 to 66? Just come. Little before that, in the same section, 8 to 23, one more sutra is there, where it says, Sanyogantasya Lopaha, you will see that later. That is, the padam, listen carefully, the padam, which has conjunct consonant at the end, Sanyogantasya Padasya Antya Varnasya Lopaha Bhavati, That is a padam having conjunct consonant at the end. The last letter will become lopa. So marut su, that if maruts is there, right? Maruts. So sakara goes, maruts is a padam or not? You want me to type?
Yeah.
Can you understand? Simple. I'm not typing it.
Yeah, can.
Maruts. Marut.
It's a padam.
Maruts. The last letter is conjunct consonant. Takara and sakara is there, right?
Yeah, conjunct consonant. Yes.
Antya letter is sakara that goes away. That is by the rule 8 to 23. You will see that later. Before applying 8 to 66, that one sutra is there in the same section. That sayogantasya lopaha, by that sakara must go away, right?
Mm-hmm.
Both, when sakara goes away, where that sakara is available for ruttam to happen? Not there.
Mm-hmm.
Cannot go there at all. It cannot, this cannot, the sakara will not survive to become ru and repa. This is like a check post. In the beginning, there itself, it is becomes lopaha. The condition is, if it is a conjunct consonant, that is important. The condition is important. Conjunct consonant at the end of the padam. Understand?
Okay.
If sakara itself is not there, where ruttam will happen, right? So, we have to, when you, that's why 8 to 23 comes first, 8 to 66 comes later. 8 to 23 will apply or 8 to 66 will apply? Which one will apply?
23
you apply. Okay. 8 to 23 apply, sakara goes away. Now, for 8 to 66, sakara is not there. Sakara is not there. That is okay. Because it can't see the purva. It can't see the purvam. But that the resultant of 8 to 66 is not visible to 8 to 23. Remember, resultant of succeeding sutras are not visible to the previous sutra. But the succeeding sutra has to operate on the result of the preceding sutra. Therefore, it can see. I think that's confusion that Asantiji had. Okay, anyway.
Yes.
So, 8 to 66 can, it has to be operated, means other sutras must have been operated before. Then only it comes to 8 to 66. So, therefore, the later sutras have got access to the preceding sutras. But the preceding sutras doesn't have access to the later sutras. Mm. Is what Purvatara Siddham is. You can understand. Mm.
Yes.
Now,
yes,
even before applying 8 to 23, that Sayyoganta Silopaha, there is one sutra in Sapada Saptadai, 6168, which I said, but I told. What did I say?
Yeah,
that
6164.
Not 64, 68. 6168.
Okay.
Ekal Pratyaya, that is the Pratyaya which has got only one lettered Pratyaya following a consonant disappears. Lopa Bhavati. Now, Marut plus Sum, Sakara. So is what? Pratyaya. Pratyaya, how many letters are there in the Pratyaya? Only one lettered. So one-lettered pratyaya follows what? Marut. Marut ending with hal, consonant, lopa bhavati. The sakara becomes, the pratyaya becomes lopaha. Marut plus su, that is sakara, the sakara becomes lopaha. Therefore you get marut. Understand now, all of you.
Yes, ji.
Yes.
All of you.
What is the number for this one, ji? 61?
68.
68. Yeah, 68.
Don't worry about the number.
Anyway, we don't.
See, we sutra, you will not understand number. Anything.
No, I'm trying to understand.
Algiya, Vyaha, Diga, Suti, Si, Apruptam, Al. It's a long sutra. Okay. The long sutra, it's difficult to read also. Algiya, Vyaha, Diga, Suti, Si, Apruptam, Al. This is a sutra. So now you tell me, that Marut plus So is there, which one you will apply? The 6168 or
6168.
8 to 23 you will apply.
Yeah, only 61.
6168.
This has to be applied. Then only you can go there. Okay, that is what he says. Yatra yatra sapada saptadhyayaha व्याह्या सूत्र से प्रसक्ति अस्त त्रिपादीना सूत्राणां प्रयोग न करणीय राइट अंडरस्टैंड दिस ओके सपाद नेक्स्ट लाइन सपाद सप्ताध्यायी ध्यायी त्रिपाद्योः मध्ये विप्रतिषेधः नास्ति ओके दिस आई एक्सप्लेन द लास्ट क्लास विप्रतिषेधः विप्रतिषेधे परम कार्यम दैट इज वन परिभाषा इज दैट व्हेन टू सूत्रास आर एप्लीकेबल इन अ गिवन कॉन्टेक्स्ट व्हाट सूत्र यू विल अप्लाई रूल इज लेटर सूत्रास टेक्स प्रेसिडेंस दिस इज अ परिभाषा रूल Now, in this example, Marut Vasu, Purva Sutra is 6168. I'm just saying the number. You don't have to know the Sutra. Just you know what is Purva, what is Para. And Param is 8223. Now, Vipratishade Param Karyam, what you will apply?
According to that,
Param should apply. That is not applicable in the context of this Sapada Saptara, and Tripadi, he says. Right, understand?
Okay.
Pratishede param karyam, you apply only in Sapada Saptadhyayi. Don't apply that for Tripadi. Don't apply even that for Sapada Saptadhyayi and Tripadi. Don't apply. That's what it says. Every paribhasha has got limitation, right? Everything has got limitation. It is not, no statement is total. If at all only one statement which is total is Satyam Jnanam Anantam Brahma. That is only total. Everything is only relative only. You have to see what context, when, what time, what are the other karakas involved. Everything you have to see. Okay. So, sapada sapta dhyayi tripadyoga madhye vipratishedaha nasti. There is no vipratisheda. Sarvada sapada sapta dhyayaha eva prayoga kriyate. Always sapada sapta dhyayi sutras to be applied First. Yoga Kriyate means in the context, if two sutras are applicable and there one is in Tripadi, other one is Sapada Saptadhyayi, Vipratisheda is there, what will apply? Sapada Saptadhyayi. First you do. Even within Sapada Saptadhyayi, if it is Vipratisheda, then Param Karyam. That is different. Okay, then I will read. Anena Asiddhatvena Anyadapi Ekaha Visheshaha Uchyate. Another one more. Feature is the important vishesha is there. Yadi tripadyaha prayogam krutva shabde kimapi parivartanam bhavati tarhi tat parivartanam sapada saptadhyayaha sutrahi na drishyate eva. It is called asiddha. The changes which have been brought about by the sutras in the tripadi, right? That change is not visible to the sutras in the sapada saptadhyayi. Clear? Yataha, therefore, tripadi sutrasya eva tesham krute astitvam nasti. Astitvam nasti. Yataha, why? The reason is tripadi sutrasya eva tesham krute with regard to the The preceding, the with regard to Tesham referring to the Sapada Saptadhyayanam, with regard to them, Tripadi Sutrasya Astitvam, the existence of the Sutras, Tripadi Sutram, is not there. Okay. The existence of the Tripadi is not there with regard to the Sapada Saptadhyayi Sutras. Clear?
Yes, yeah.
Esham Krute means referring to the Sapada Sapta Dhyayanam Krute Tripadi Sutrasya Astitvam Nasti Na Vidyate, right? Atha Tripadhyayaha Nirmite Shabda Swarupe Sapada Sapta Dhyayaha Sutrasya Prayogaha Na Kartum Shakyate. Very clear. Therefore, the shabda which has been nirmita, which has been constructed, which has been formed by the Tripadi, right? For that, Sapada Saptadhyayi Sutra सूत्रस्य प्रयोगः द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द सूत्रस ऑफ द सप्त सप्तध्यायी न कर्तुं शक्यते नॉट पॉसिबल टू डू क्लियर बिकॉज़ रूप सिद्धि हैज हैपेंड द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ सूत्रस इन त्रिपादि एंड आफ्टर द सप्त सप्तध्यायी सूत्र कम एंड अप्लाई नो इट कैन नॉट बिकॉज़ तेषां कृते त्रिपादि सूत्रस्य अस्तित्वं नास्ति क्लियर एग्जांपल इज गिवन If Sanskritam is a difficult example is given, you can understand. Yatha vane plus iti. Vane plus iti, what sandhi?
Ayavaya.
Ayadi sandhi. Echaha ayavaya, 6168 to be applied. Then, in the place of ai, adesha, then yakara is there. Yakara, yakara is a lopa bhavati. What sutra? What is the rule for that? We have seen that rule. I have seen the sutra. We are not seeing. We will see. What is the rule?
Padanta yakara.
Very good. Padanta yakara important.
Yakara. Padanta yakara or vakara. Vakara.
Preceded by avarna, followed by ash. Okay. That becomes lopaha. It is in E319. अंतिम सोपाने वन इति अस्याम अवस्थायाम् आद्गुणः इति अनेन गुणः संधि किमर्थम न भवति वाई आद्गुणः इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल इन दिस अवस्था इन दिस कंडीशन कारणम एतत् दिस इज द रीजन लोपः शाकल्यस्य एतत् सूत्रम त्रिपाद्यां वर्तते 8319 बट इफ नंबर द नंबर विल बी इजी सो यू नो व्हाट वेयर इट इज लोपः शाकल्यस्य इट इज इन 8319 त्रिपादी आद्गुणः इज इन 6187 सपाद सप्ताध्यायी इति तु षष्ठाध्याये अस्ति इति कारणात् सपाद सप्ताध्यायां वर्तते 6187 देयरफॉर इट इज इन सपाद सप्ताध्यायी ओके असिद्ध अधिकारस्य नियमेन त्रिपाद्याः सूत्रस्य सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः जगति अस्तित्वं नास्ति ओके अतः त्रिपाद्यायाः सूत्रेण कृतं परिवर्तनं सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः केनापि सूत्रेण न दृश्यते सो असिद्ध बाय द रूल ऑफ असिद्ध अधिकार पूर्वत्र असिद्धं 821 सो त्रिपादि सूत्र त्रिपाद्याः नियमेन त्रिपाद्याः सूत्रस्य सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः जगति अस्तित्वं नास्ति सो त्रिपाद्याः सूत्रस्य सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः जगति अस्तित्वं नास्ति ओके यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वे सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः अस्तित्वं नास्ति अतः त्रिपाद्याय सूत्रेण कृतं परिवर्तनं सपाद सप्ताध्यायः केनापि सूत्रेण न दृश्यते दट इज अस्तित्वं नास्ति व्हाट इज व्हाट अस्तित्वं नास्ति सपाद सप्ताध्यायः जगति इन द प्ले दट इज द प्लेस वेयर दिस सपाद सप्ताध्यायी इज देयर सपाद सप्ताध्यायः जगति दट इज विद रिगार्ड टू दिस दघाटो दि सपाद सप्ताध्यायी त्रिपादि सूत्रस्य अस्तित्वं नास्ति त्रिपाद्याः सूत्रस्य अस्तित्वं नास्ति विद्रघाटो सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः जगति सपाद सप्ताध्यायाः सूत्रं प्रति त्रिपादि सूत्रस्य अस्तित्वं नास्ति दट इज द मीनिंग ओके देयरफॉर त्रिपादि सूत्रेण कृतं परिवर्तनं By the sutra, by the parivartanam, the change brought about by the Tripadi sutra, it's not visible to Any sutras in the Sapada Saptadhyayi. That is the meaning of this sentence. Iti yukte, therefore, if it is said, Vane plus iti asyam avasthayam lopaha shakalyasya iti anena kritaha yakara lopaha. Yakara lopaha happened by lopaha shakalyasya. Then, tata tasmat nirmitaha vana plus iti ayam priyogaha at gunaha iti anena na drishyate eva, it is not visible to Adgunaha. Why? Because the padi is not there with regard to Sapada Saptadhyayi. Ataha atra Adgunaha iti asya prasaktihi nasti. Therefore, Adgunaha is not applicable. Okay. This is what the meaning is. Yet, he had given the highlight. The beginning itself, it told. That is what is explained in detail here. Now, the point number two. Is it clear, this one?
Yes, dear.
Now, the next one. Vartamana sutrena uttaha dvitiyaha niyamaha asti. What is that? Is everything we know is just giving a separate niyam. Vartamana dvitiyaha niyam. Tripadhyaha prayogat yatra shabdarupam jayate tasmin agre sapada saptadhyaya sutranam prayogena parivartam na bhavitum harati. This point is being covered.
So, again, the same dip. It's repeating the same.
It looks, it's not accessible, it says, therefore, prayer is giving a two different thing. Not accessible, okay. Accessible parivartanam is possible. The previous first one is said, it is not accessible. Sapada sapta priyoga na kriyate. And second one is says, the changes brought about by sapada sapta dai, it's not visible to sapada sapta dai. Changes made by the body. Not visible. Okay. So tripa dhyayaha prayoga. The shabdarupam. What shabdarupam? What shabda we derived? The form we derived? Upasiddhi. By the application of the sutras of the tripadi. That sapada sabdhyay sutra cannot bring about any change. Example. Asya sutrasya. Tritiyam api ekam vaishishtyam asti. One more special feature is that it says, Ayam adhikaraha sutra patasya antima sutram yavata chalati. This purvatra rhythm goes up to the last sutra of the last section, the end of the chapter. Iti upe tripadhyaha pratyekam sutram purvatra asiddham asti. Therefore, each sutra, even within the each sutra, this Purvatra Siddham is applicable. Because it is from the, it is an 8 to 1, goes up to the end. So within the Sapar itself, this Purvatra Siddham is there. It is not only with regard to Sapara Saptadhyayi, it is with regard to the sutras in the Tripadi itself. Okay. Purvatra ityukte kutra. What is purvatra? Na kevalam sapada saptadhyaya vishaye. Not only with regard to the sapada saptadhyaya sutra, purvatram also means sutras in the tripadi, which precedes, preceding sutras. Apito tripadhyaha api purva sutranam vishaye. It also refers to the sutras which precede in the tripadi itself. 8 to 24 is succeeding, 8 to 23 is preceding. Therefore, whatever 8 to 24 will do, that will not be visible to 8 to 23. Okay. Just an example I'm saying. Ataha tripadhyaha sutrana vishaye api purva sutrasya priyogha vastaraha asti chet bhavati. Therefore, within the Tripadi, if Purva Sutra is applicable first, that has to be applied. You cannot go to apply in later sutra. Because later sutra is asiddham. Purvatra with regard to the Purva Sutra. Therefore, Purva Sutra Siyeva Prayogaha Karaniyaha Pratamam. Okay. Tatacha Tripadhyayaha त्रिपाद्याः कस्यचन सूत्रस्य प्रयोगं कृत्वा यत् किमपि शब्दरूपं जायते तत् त्रिपाद्याः अपि पूर्वसूत्रैः न दृश्यते. सो बै दि सूत्र अप्लैङ्ग् द सूत्र सोरि त्रिपादि वाट् शब्दरूप इस् डिरैव्ड् दट् इस् नाट् विसिबल् टु दि पूर्वसूत्र नाट् विसिबल् टु दि preceding sutra. The resultant of the succeeding sutras not visible to the preceding sutras. Already this point has been told. Same thing is saying. Okay. Example is giving. Yatha sat plus chit ityatra anena prakarena sandhihi bhavati. What is that? Sat plus chit. First you apply. Sat is a padam. Just to the number one you apply. Sakara becoming. This is your order. This is how you have to apply. This I have guessing many times. Dakara is replaced by Jakara. Satya becomes Jalandashanti, Dakara becoming Dakara, that is number one. Then replace Togos Tonashuhu because Dakara in contact with So Stogochuna Tonashuhu you apply 8440. So Dakara becoming Jakara. Then Karicha you apply, then
again it becomes
Chakara becoming Chakara. You get Satchit. Why don't you apply Karicha in the beginning itself? Satya plus Chitta is there. Satya is Jal letter followed by Chit, Chakara. It is a Kar letter. Directly apply Karicha. Can you apply? You cannot apply. If you apply, you will get Sat Chit only. You will not get Sat Chit. You cannot apply. You have to go by the order. You have to go by this order. So first you have to apply 8 to 29. 8 to 29 will... 8 to 29 cannot see... 8 to... Sorry, 8 to 39, not 29. 8 to 39. Jalam Deshonte cannot see Jakara at the end. It will continue to see Dakara only. It will continue to see Jakara only. Similarly, 8440 will continue to see Jakara only. It cannot see Jakara. So, such at 8455, Karicha, you are applied such chit. Right? Okay. Now, such plus a chit. What is such? Can you apply Chogakuhu? What will happen? You apply Chogakuhu, which is 8 to 30. Become Sakchit. That is the proper form. 8 to 30. You cannot go back. Such plus Chit. Such is the Padam. Padanta Chakara. Right? Chu is there.
Yeah.
That is enough. Chu will become Chogakuhu. We know that 8 to 30 will appear. Kakara will come. But Chogakuhu cannot see this sutra. Cannot see the resultant of this. Understand?
Yeah.
Therefore, Chogakuhu is not applied. This is not in the case of Sapada Saptadai. Sapada Saptadai, everything will apply. Understand? So,
There we can go back and forth. That's what you're saying.
Sapada Saptadai you can go, but Tripadi you cannot do it.
Yeah.
Resultant of 8455 Karicha is Sach Chit. Chakara Kuttam cannot happen here because it is in 8 to the preceding. Therefore, Purva Sutrena na drishyate. Purvatra Asiddham Asti. Parasutram Asiddham Bhavati Purva Sutram Prati. Understand? Purva Sutrasya Krute, that is 8 to 30, Chogakuhu. Krute, 8440 Sutram Asiddham, that is what Asiddham is. Is it clear? 8455 Asiddham. Is it clear, Vasanti ji?
Yes, ji. Thank you.
Otherwise, what will happen? You will apply Chogakuhu, then you go on and on. You will never get the Rupa Siddhi. So, Anena Prakarena, Sachit Iti Rupam Siddhyate, Siddhyati. You get the form, Sachit Rupam, form is gained. अत्र एकः प्रश्नः आगच्छति वाट् प्रश्नः आगच्छति अत्र सत् प्लस् चित् इति अत्र केवलं चित्तं किमर्थं न भवति एनीवे ऐ सेड् समथिंग एंड ही इज गोइंग टू से अनदर थिंग इट्स ओके बोथ आर ऑफ आई मीन पूर्वतः सिद्धं मल्लि अत्र ही सेस् सत् प्लस् चित् यर् तवर्गा इन् कान्टाक्ट् वित् तवर्गा वै डोंट् यू अप्लै तो गोस्तु नास्ति गो डायरेक्ट्ली इति अनेन तकारस्य चकार भवितुम् अर्हति किल वै डोंट् यू अप्लै सेस् डोंट् अप्लै जस्ट् सन्धि
स्किपिंग दट् जस्ट् या ओके
भवितुम् किल सेस् उत्तरम्
ओके
आन्सर् व्हाट इज द आन्सर् ऑलरेडी वी हैव नो एवरीथिंग वी हैव सीन दिस बिफोर सत्व प्लस चित इति अत्र तथा शुत्वं भवितुम् अर्हति तथैव जस्तुम् अपि भवितुम् अर्हति Jastam is also applicable. Jastam is also applicable. Right? Evam sati, if this is so, Chutvat purvam nityam jastam karaniyam. Two are applicable, but what is to be applied? What is there before? That has to be applied. Yata jalam jashavante iti sutram sohastunaschuhu iti asmat purvam agachati purvam, see, purvatra siddham also. You can understand. Purva Sutra must be applied first. That is what Purvatra Siddham is. Anyway, you can say. Okay. Succeeding Sutras are not visible to the preceding Sutras. That is what, that is, what does it mean? It means Purva Sutra must apply first. That is what it means. Mm. Sutras in order. That is what we have been saying from the beginning. Apply the Sutras in order. The first Sutra, I mean, first Sutras apply first and the later Sutras later. It's a line by line execution, like in the computer program. Okay. So, Jalam Jashonte iti Sutram Stohasuna Shuhu iti Purva Magachati comes before. Therefore, Purvatra Asiddham iti anena Yaha Param Sutram Purvam Prati Asiddham Asti. Therefore, Jalam Jashonte cannot see the Stohasuna Shuhu. Therefore, it will come and apply. See, this is not the case of Sapada Saptadayi. Sapada Saptadayi, two people will compete. Two people will compete and the later one will say, I am the latest. This is like a cinema dialogue. I am the latest. I am the latest, I will apply first, you will say. Right? So I am the latest, I will apply, you will say in Sapada Saptadhyayi. Right? Understand? That is Vipratishede Param Karyam. But here, in this context, Purvatra Siddham, Jalam Jashante, it cannot see Stokostuna Shugu at all. It cannot see its competitor at all. Therefore, what will happen? It will apply. Automatically, it will apply. If he sees a competitor, at least it can say, Param, you are the latest, therefore you are the greatest. You come and apply first. But it cannot see Stokostuna Shugu at all. Since it cannot see, it will apply. Understand? जलां जशोन्ते इति अस्य सूत्रस्य दृष्ट्या स्तोगोस्तु नाशुकु इति अस्य अस्तित्वं नास्ति वेरि क्लियर् सो देयरफॉर देयर इज नो कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन हियर आई एम सेइंग लाइक इन पूर्व लाइक इन सपाद सप्ताध्यायी देयर इज नो कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन पूर्व सूत्र इज अप्लाइड फर्स्ट बिकॉज़ विद रिगार्ड टू देम परम इज नॉट एट ऑल देयर इफ दैट इज द केस देयरफॉर इट विल अप्लाई फर्स्ट अतः अत्र केवलं जस्तं भवितुम् अर्हति न शुत्वं देयरफॉर जस्तं मस्ट बी अप्लाइड वेदर इट ब्रिंग्स अ चेंज आर नॉट इफ इट इज एप्लीकेबल अप्लाई अतः एतत् जस्तं कृत्वा प्रथमं तकारस्य दकारः करणीयः क्लियर कृत्वा तदनन्तरं सद् प्लस चित् इति अत्रापि चुत्वस्य अवकाशः अस्ति हियर आल्सो चुत्व इज पॉसिबल परंतु चुत्वात् पूर्वस्य कस्यापि सूत्रस्य अवकाशः नास्ति अतः अत्र निश्चयेन चुत्वं भवितुम् अर्हति हियर सद् प्लस चित् स्तोवस्तु नाशः इज एप्लीकेबल एंड देयर आर नो अदर सूत्रास व्हिच हैव एप्लीकेबिलिटी देयरफॉर स्तोवस्तु नाशः विल अप्लाई इफ एनी अदर सूत्रास आर एप्लीकेबल इन बिटवीन दैट विल अप्लाई दैट्स व्हाट ही सेज ओके अतः अत्र चुत्वं कृत्वा दकारस्य चकारे प्राप्ते अन्तिमसोपाने करि च अनेन चत्वं कृत्वा रूपसिद्धिः भवति इन् द प्लेस् आफ् दकार becomes Jakara, then becomes Chakara by Karicha, then you get the Rupa Siddhi desired form. Understand?
Yeah. Yes.
Is it all of you?
Yes, yes.
Point number three. Yatra yatra tripadhyaha dvayoho sutrayoho samanasthale prasaktihi asti tatra tatra tripadhyaha pura sutrasya prayogaha karaniyaha. Already we have seen. Example is this previous one example. Purva sutra applied first. Here there is no vipratishedam. Okay. Apavada will be there. That is different. Please note. Apavada is different and this is different. Apavada is there in Tripadi. Understand the difference between Apavada and Purvatra Siddha. Both are different. Okay. Apavada is Apavada. The Sutra can't apply because it's a specific condition. What is Apavada? Example of Apavada. Any example from Tripadi? We have seen that. I've told, I remember what I said once.
That Dakara, we go back to Hoda, day.
Dakara? No.
Hakara becomes a Dakara.
Asking about the Apavada in Tripadi section, Apavada Sutra.
Yeah, that's what Hoda Haka, Naho Dha is exception.
Yes, very good. Okay, that's what you're saying. Yeah. Yes. That is
and again, Shattvam ke Choho Kugo is exception.
What is it?
For the Shattvam, that Vrashya, it's the exception to Choho Kugo.
Very good, yes. That is Apavada. Good. I remember important Apavada. One more Apavada is that. Very important Apavada. I mean.
Oh, one more.
Not one more. Many are there. But what comes to my mind is between Jalam Jashavante and Sahasra Jishorugu.
Okay.
Padanta Sakara also Jal, but it will not become, it will not be replaced by Jash letter. Why? If okay. It comes, then you will not get a Ru at all. Important.
Okay.
Right? Padanta Sakara becoming Ru. Padanta Sakara. It's also a jal only. Sakara also is jal only. Therefore, you can apply jalam jashante. No, don't apply. If you apply, then ruttum cannot happen at all. No, visarga possible.
Yeah.
So, okay. So, all these are very good examples. Chogakugu and Vrashya Vrashya and Nahodaha, all those are Apavada. So, Apavada are different. And this is Asiddham. Asiddham is different. Tripad Vyaha, number 4. Prayogat. Yat Shabda Rupam Jayate Tasmin Agre Tripadyaha Pura Sutranam Prayogena Parivartanena Na Bhavita Margati. First, see, he's saying two steps. One is Darshanam, other one is Parivartanam. Darshanam is not possible and then Parivartanam is not possible, he says. Darshanam itself is not possible. What is the question of Parivartanam? Anyway. So, Tripadyaha Prayogat. So, Pura Sutra cannot bring about a change in the resultant of the Parasutra, he says. Okay, that is what number point number 4. Ete Kshatvaraha Asiddha Adhikarasya Suvarna Yamaha Sarvada Smartavyaha. This nice, beautiful, this Yamas are to be remembered all the time. Siddhanta Kaumudyam Dikshitaha, referring to Bhattoji Dikshitaha, Etan Yala Sararupena Vadati. Siddhantakumari, he says, what does it say? Sapada Saptadhyayim Prati Tripadi Asiddha. Very clear. Tripadhyam Api Purvam Prati Param Shastram Asiddham. This is the statement of Bhattoji Dikshita in Siddhantakumari. With regard to the Sapada Saptadhyayi, Tripadi is Asiddha, not accessible. And even within this Tripadi, Purva Sutram, Parasutram is Asiddham. Okay. Asya Sutra Sivishyatra Anye Kiketana Mukhya Abhintavaha Nyatavyaha. Some more important points to be known. ते एतादृशाः व्हाट आर दे नंबर 1 त्रिपाद्याम् अपि सूत्रयोः मध्ये उत्सर्गापवाद संबंधः विद्यते एव दिस व्हाट आई जस्ट सेड उत्सर्गापवाद इवन त्रिपादी देयर आर जनरल रूल एंड एक्सेप्शंस आर देयर तत्र अपवाद सूत्राणि परम सन्ति चेदपि उत्सर्ग सूत्राणां विषये सिद्धानि एव ज्ञातव्यानि This is not applicable to apavada utsarga relationship sutras. Sutras which are connected to this apavada utsarga, there this purvatra siddham is not applicable. Tatra apavada sutrani param santi. Apavada sutra comes later. Chedapi. Utsarga sutrana vishaye siddhani eva gnatavyani. With regard to the utsarga, it is siddhaha. तत्र अपवाद सूत्राणि परम सन्ति चेतपि उत्सर्ग सूत्राणां विषये सिद्धानि अपवाद सूत्राणि सिद्धानि उत्सर्ग सूत्राणां प्रति ओके सो हियर उत्सर्ग सूत्राणां विषये सिद्धानि भवति व्हाट भवति अपवाद सूत्राणि दैट इट मींस असिद्धत्वम इज नॉट एप्लीकेबल इन द केस ऑफ उत्सर्ग अपवाद ओके एग्जांपल यत् प्रश् प्रश्नः प्रश् प्रश्नः वाट् विल् हेपन् यु नो वाट् इस् प्रश् प्रश्नः
या प्रश्नः
वाट् इस् द रूल्
शात्
या इट्स् अपवाद सो स्तोगसुना सुहु अप्लिकेबल् एण्ड् शात् इस् आल्सो अप्लिकेबल् सो शात् इस् परं शात् इस् परं इस् परं एस् इस् स्तोगसुना इस् अप्लिकेबल् फस्ट् रैट् Then shat when you will apply. Therefore, asiddhattvam nasti. Stogasuna shtuhu iti anena shtutve prapte shat iti anena tasya nishedaha pravartate. So shat negates that. Atraha, atra esha samshaya na kritavya yat, here this should not be doubted. What? Shat iti sutram param asti iti karanat stogasuna shtuhu asya purva sutrasya apekshaya Asiddham asti. Parasutram is not at all there. That is, Shat is not there with regard to Stoghastuna Shuga Iti. Don't think. Because here, that is not the case. Evam Yamaha Chet. If you think like that, then what will happen? Parasya Kadachit Priyogam Kartam Na Shaknumaha. You cannot apply this Sutra Shat at all. यतः शात् सूत्रं स्तोगस्तुना शुः इति अस्य विधिसूत्रस्य नियमसूत्रम् अस्ति ओके इट् इस् नियमसूत्र इट् रेगुलेट्स् दि अप्लिकेशन् आफ् दि विधिसूत्र स्तोगस्तुना शुः शात् सूत्र शात् सूत्रम् अतः यत्र यत्र शात् इति अस्य प्रयोगः भवितुम् अर्हति तत्र तत्र सर्वत्र स्तोगस्तुनाशुः अस्यापि प्रयोगः भवति एव इट्स् वेरि क्लियर् सो वेरेवर् शात् इस् पासिबल् तत्र तत्र स्तोगस्तुनाशुः इति अस्यापि प्रयोगः भवति एव अतः अत्र असिद्ध अधिकारस्य प्रयोगं कुर्मः चेत् शात् इति अस्य अवकाशः एव विनश्यति So, if you apply Purvatra Siddham here, then Shat will have no applicability. Ataha Sarvada Smartavyam Tripadyam Api Vidhana Samartyat Vidhana is ordained. It is there given Vidhana Samartyat because it is ordained. Param Vidyamanani Apavada Sutrani Utsarga Sutrani Prati Siddhani Eva Santi Apavada Sutrani which are Param That is Siddhani Eva with regard to Utsarga Sutra. Okay. So, this is the case of Apavada and Utsarga. This is not applicable, he says. This Purvatra Siddham doesn't matter. Number two now. Is it clear this one?
Yes, sir.
Tatvada Saptadhyaya Kevalam Vidhi Sutrani Na Patitani Santi Tatra Sanyaha Pribhavashaha Chapi Santi Right? In Sapada Saptadhyayi, there are sanyas, there are pribhashas in addition to Vidhisutras. एषाः सर्वाः संज्ञाः परिभाषाः तु त्रिपाद्याः सूत्रैः अपि प्रयुज्यन्ते. ऑल दिस संज्ञास एंड परिभाषास दे आर यूज्ड इन त्रिपादी आल्सो. अतः त्रिपादी सूत्राणां प्रयोगानन्तरं सपादसप्ताध्याय्याः संज्ञासूत्राणां परिभाषा सूत्राणां च प्रयोगः निषिद्धः नास्ति. अंडरस्टैंड दिस लाइन. That because Sanya and Paribhashas are there, it is there, Tapada Sapta Dhyayam. Therefore, after the application of the Tripadi Sutra, the Sanyas and Paribhashas which are there in Sapta Dhyayi, Sapta Dhyaha, Sapta Dhyayi, Tapada Sapta Dhyayi, right? That doesn't negate that Sanya. The Sanya is still applicable. It means for Sanya Sutras, don't bring about this asiddhattva.
Okay.
That's what it means. Sapada saptadhyayaha sanya sutranam paribhasha sutranam cha prayogha nishiddha nasti, not negated. Sanya sutras are applicable. The sanya sutras are mentioned. They are mentioned in sapada saptadhyay. And the karyam, and what is purva trisiddham? Tripadi is not visible to sapada saptadhyay. Right? But with regard to Sanya Vishaya, it is not Nishiddham, it is Asiddham Eva. That is what it means. Okay. Sanya Sutrani, Paribhasha Sutrani, Cha Yatra Yatra Tesham, Prayoga Bhavitum Arhati, Tatra Tatra Agachati. It's very clear. Wherever the Sanya and Paribhasha are there it will apply, irrespective of where it is located, whether it is Sapada Sapadaya Tripadi. That is what it means. Example, Yata Rama plus Su Iti Yatra. So goes away by what sutra? Upadeshe Ajurnasika Yit. Kasi Lopagabhavati. Then Ramas plus Sakara is Padanta Sakara. You apply 8 to 66 Sasajisho Ruhu becomes Ru. And Ru is what now? Ru is Yit letter is Ukara. Where is Yit Sanya? Yit Prakranam. Where is Yit Prakranam? That Itta Sanya is mentioned in 1-3. If you don't apply that, then how it will go? Then how will the Itta letter will go away? It cannot go at all, right? So you have to apply it clear. So it is not part of that. This is not applicable for the
Sanya sutras.
And the Paribhasha sutras.
Okay.
Tasya Lopaha is also a Paribhasha only. So, if it is a vidhi, then it is a problem. It's not a vidhi. Therefore, we don't consider it a vidhi sutra. So, upadeshe ajaranasika git tasya lopaha iti etesham sutranam prasaktihi asti eva. Therefore, you get drama. Otherwise, you will never get drama. Okay, but anubandha you have to remove. Anubandha removal is possible only by the application of sutras and sapada saptadhyayi. Anubandha, Anubandha, first you have to give the Sanya. And after giving the Sanya, that the Paribhasha that goes away. So, therefore, it has to be applied. Therefore, you get the word Ramaha, Padam Ramaha. Asmin Udaharane, Sa Sajishodhu, Asmat Tripadi Sutrat Anantaram, Pratamadhyayasya Sutraihi, Itsanyayaha, दर्शनम लोपस्य कृतः अस्ति. ओके, एतत् असिद्ध अधिकारस्य उल्लंघनम नास्ति. इट इज नॉट द वायलेशन ऑफ असिद्ध अधिकार. वाई यतः संज्ञा सूत्राणि परिभाषा सूत्राणि च असिद्ध अधिकारे न आगच्छति. डजंट कम अंडर द स्कोप ऑफ असिद्ध अधिकार. इज इट क्लियर?
यस.
येषु चन विरलेषु स्थलेषु त्रिपाद्याः सूत्राणां प्रयोगेन निर्मितेषु शब्दरूपेषु अग्रे सपादसप्ताध्याय्याः सूत्रैः परिवर्तनं कृतं दृश्यते. यस् सम् दि सूत्रै द वर्ड् विच् हस् बिन् कन्स्ट्रक्टेड् बै दि अप्लिकेशन् आफ् सूत्रास् त्रिपादि रैट् that undergoes some change by applying the sutras of the Sapada Saptadhyayi. This Sapada Saptadaya Sutra bring about a change in the word derived by the application of Trupadi Sutras. It is seen. There are examples are there. There are many examples. One example you tell me is one example. After the application of Trupadi Sutra, you apply Sapada Saptadaya Sutra. It is there. Mm-hmm. One famous example is, well-known example is, where is Ro? Where is Ro is born?
That is
Padanta Sakara.
Padanta Sakara becoming Ro. Where it is? The Sutra is. It is located in Trupadi, 8266, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now, Ro is nothing but Repa. Repa preceded by A, followed by A. What is that?
Bo, bo, go, whatever.
Sorry?
That bo, bo, go, some sutra.
No. That is not the...
That
is in Trupadi itself. There's no problem with regard to that. Visarga preceded by A. Okay, so if I say like this. Visarga, our language, preceded by A, followed by A.
That's in the Achisandhi Prakaranam.
Yeah, it is in the 6-1 section. It is in... That is Ro preceded. That is Visarga preceded by A, followed by A. Visarga preceded by A, followed by Hash, which is in actually
611.
It is not Visarga, it is Ro. Okay. The sutra is given Ro only. We will see that.
Yeah.
We have seen that, the rule. Now we are going to see this.
No. We have not seen Atoro Raplatata.
No, we have not seen the sutra. We have seen the rule.
Rule we have seen. Yeah, that.
That's why specified. Rule is different, sutra is different. Seeing the rule is almost seeing the sutra only. Okay. That's not much difference.
Yeah.
Only sutra use alpaksha. Sutra has got alpaksharattvam. But the rule is not. So that is that ruttvam, that ruttvam happens only in Trupadi, and the change is happening to ru is in Sapada Saptadaya. Is there a yes?
Yeah.
There are some such cases, that is what he says at this point. Etat yadyapi asiddha adhikarasya ullanganam asti. We transgressing the asiddha adhikara, that purvatra asiddha. Tatapi bhashyakarena eva etadashi prakriya prokta asti. But bhashyakara, what is the bhashyakara? Patanjali. By Patanjali, not Shankara Bhagavad Pada. By Bhashyakara Eva, this prakriya, this method is uktam. Therefore, when it is said by the Purva Acharya, therefore we have to take it, it is not a Ullanganam. Because the words of the Purva Acharya. Ita, Hashicha, the same example. Hashicha, Dralope, that is another example. Dralope Purvasya Dirgo Anahar. See, where is that dralope? Where the dakara repa lopa happens? Dade lopa, remember?
Yeah.
Follow me. Dakara.
Dode lopa.
So, dode lopa. Okay. So, that dakara follow by dakara, repa follow by dakara, that preceding repa, dakara vanishes. Then, purva becomes dirga. Dirga. That is in Sapada Saptadaya.
6-3.
Repa Dakara Lopa is in Trupadi. And after the Lopa of Repa Dakara, what happens to the Purvach, which is in Sapada Saptadaya? There also seems to be a Ullanganam, transgression of the rule. Parantu, Tadrishani Ullanganani Bahu Viralani Santi. These are Virala means what? Rare. Okay. It's not frequent. Mm-hmm. It's frequently okay. Then why we need Trupadi? This is not regular. This is something which is not regular. Right. Rarely happens. Atha samanya rupena tu upari nidishtaha chatvaraha swarniyamaha eva smartavyaha. Okay. These are some exceptions. Something. These are some prakriya. Okay. This is how it has to happen. Purposefully it is given there. That's all. So this is not considered, should not be considered to be the violation of Purvatra Siddha. People who study with the very stubborn mind, they say, no, this is also Siddha. It is told by Vashyakara. No more, no argument. Simple. Purvacharya has said, And Acharya said, no argument on that. He has told us given the prakriya. Follow that for upasati. Simple. Okay. Ante ekaha visheha. Last but not the least. So what is that? Anena sutrena ye chatvaraha chatvaraha niyamaha proktaha santi. Those four vidhis which have been told. Tesham unlanganam mahabhut iti hetam manasi nidaya vayakaranaha samanya rupena ekam kliptim katayanti. Tevadanti. See, these four niyamas, what has we have seen? One should not transgress this four. Keeping this in mind, Vayakarna has said, what they said, Sapada Saptadhyayaha Sarvesham Sutranam Priyogat Anantaram Prakriyaha Anteyeva Tripadhyaha Sutranam Priyogaka Bhavet. So, after the application of Sapada Saptadhyay Sutra, then only at the end, you can apply Tripadi Sutras. Tatrapi, there also, Tripadhyaha Sutranam Priyogaka Tripadi Kramena Yeva Bhavet. There also, Krama in order, it has to be applied one after the other. Seeing the applicability. Etadrishaha Sutra Prayogasya Kramaha Yadyapi Vartamana Sutrena Na Uchyate Tatapi Anena Kramena Prakriyam Kurmaha Chet Asiddha Adhikarasya Niyamanam Ullanganam Na Bhavati. All these things are not just mentioned in the Purvata Siddham, but it is understood. Therefore, if you keep this mind, then Asiddha Adhikarasya Ullanganam Na Bhavati. There will not be any transgression of Asiddha Adhikara. Ataha Esha Kliptihi. This clipti Vyakana Shastrasya Arambika Chatrehi Avashyam Yoktavyaha. Therefore, this clipti, this point. Kliptihi, what is Kliptihi? Kliptihi is Samidatu. Samidatu Kladatu. Kalpate Kliptihi. I think that is Dhatu. Kripti, not only it is, I think it is derived. So, okay, it is Kripti. This can take Kripti. Okay. I just saying, I don't know the meaning anywhere. Kripti, I think maybe it is Krip Dhatu. Pratyaya is added. Thin pratyaya maybe. Swelling that. Clip thin. Okay. Maybe clip dhatu with thin pratyaya. Swelling that. Clip thin. Anyway, that is different. So, clip thin. Ekam clip thin katayanti. So, yesha. So, okay. Here it is the swelling. Okay. Yesha clip thin. Yes, it is thin pratyaya. Because yesha is there. Yesha Kliptihi Vyakarna Shastrasya Arambika Chatrehi Avashyam Proktavya. This has to be told to the Chatra, the students who are in the beginning. Purvatra Siddham told me. Otherwise, the last question, why it is Ullanganam and not? There is no Ullanganam. So it is. Adhika Shastra Vishaya. Some more points. More points he says. Adhika Shastra Vishaya. What is that? अस्य सूत्रस्य व्याख्याने दीक्षितः वदति दीक्षितः परं तु भट्टोजी दीक्षितः त्रिपाद्यां पूर्वं प्रति परम शास्त्रं असिद्धं यस परम शास्त्रं बट इज असिद्धं रिगार्ड टू द पूर्व शास्त्रं अत्र शास्त्रम् इति शब्दः प्रयुक्तः अस्ति शास्त्रं रेफरिंग टू द सूत्र अस्य प्रयोजनं बालो बालमनोरमायां उच्यते बालरमा मनोरमा इज अ टीका टू द सिद्धांत कौमुदी Bala Manorama Uchate. In Bala Manorama, it is said. What is said? Param Shastram iti anena karyam asiddhatvam apramanikam iti dvanitam. Param Shastram iti anena, that karya, the karyam is asiddhatvam apramanikam iti dvanitam iti yukte. Kevalam parakaryam asiddham asti iti na apitu parasut. Okay. What do we know? So, Param Shastram, with regard to the Pura Shastram, it is apramanikam, it is asiddhattva. It is not only to Param Shastram, it is regard to the sutras within the Tripadi also. This is said by Bala Manorama. Taha asyattaha, what does it mean? He is giving one example. Manoratha. I think this is the last one. Manoratha shabdasya prakriyam pashyamaha chet spashtam syat. The word manoratha. Manoratha, if you see, prakriya, then it will be clear. Manas plus satha. Manas plus satha, padanta sakara, applying sasari shoruhu, 8 to 66. Padanta sakara sakane, uru adesha bhavati. The ru is depa only, so manar plus ratha. Now, atra, hashicha, repa preceded by a, followed by hash. So, hashicha will apply. Repa will be replaced by ukara, right?
Yeah.
Then you get the form?
Manoratha.
Manoratha. That is a form, number one. Now, that is one thing. Sasajishavarubo is 8 to 66. Now,
mm-hmm.
The same place, Rori. Rori is what?
And Repa. Yeah, double Repa when it comes to the Purva.
Repa will vanish and Purva will be
Dirga.
You get Manaratha. Now, what is the form? You tell me. Manoratha or Manaratha? Which is the right form? The 8066 you have applied. And after that, you have to apply Rori, which is 8314. If you apply Manaratha, you will get. But that is not a desired form. You have to go to Safada Saptadhyayi, apply Ashicha, that is 61114. Manoratha is the desired form. Now, since these two sutras are applicable, then what will we do? That's what he says. Dvayogho api sutrayogho samanasthale prasakti vartate. Two sutras have applicability. Yata upari nirdishtamasti tripadyaha sutra anantaram vidhana samarthyat ashicha iti asya prayogha bhavitam argati. It has been told because the changes happening to Ru, it is mentioned in Sapada Saptadhyayi. Therefore, you have to go there, vachana samarthyat. Because it is there, you have to apply that. Asyam sito sutra asiddhatva pakshe rori iti sutram ashicha iti asya drishtya asiddham asti. So rori sutram is not there with regard to ashicha. Right? Atra, therefore, ashicha iti asya prayogam evam krutva utve krite mana u rata iti prapte agre Guna ekadeshe, manorata iti shabdaha siddhyati. Right? So, Rori is not there with regard to Ashicha. And Ashicha, since it is there, Vidana Samarthya, since it is there, Vidana ordained the Ukara Desha in the place of Ru, that if you apply that, then you apply the Guna Sandhi, then you get the form Manorata. Right? Parantu, Atra Karya Asiddhatva Pakshasya Ashtayaha Svikriyate Chet. If you say Asiddha, Karya Asiddhatva Pakshasya, if you take to be Asiddha, then Rori is applied. Rori Suti Sutram Asiddha Iti Asya Drishtya Asiddham Nasti. Asiddham Nasti Kevalam Rori Iti Anena Jayamanaha Lopaha Ashicha Iti Anena Jayamanasya Utvasya Apekshaya asiddhaha asti iti artaha siddhyati. That is, so karya asiddhatva pakshasya ashrayaha svikriyate. If you take the side of karya asiddhatva paksha, then what will happen? Rori that sutram, which is 8314, and ashicha 6114 iti asya drishtya asiddham nasti. That is, what is Asiddham Nasti? That is, it's Rori Sutram. Rori Sutram. Rori Sutram, iti Sutram. Ashicha iti asya drishtya Asiddham Nasti. Kevalam Rori iti anena jayamanaha lopaha अशीच इति अनेन जायमानस्य उत्तरस्य अपेक्षया असिद्धः अस्ति इति अर्थः सिद्ध्यति. अस्यां स्थितौ मणर् रथ इति अत्र परत्वात् रोरि इति अनेन प्रथमं रेपलोपः भवेत्. रेपलोपः भवेत् अस्मिन् लोपे कृते यद्यपि अयं लोपः अशीच इति अनेन न दृश्यते तथापि लुप्तरेपस्य पुनः उत्तमं नैव सम्भवति. ओके, लेट् मी रीड् दिस्. ऐ विल् एक्स्प्लेन् दिस् नेक्स्ट् क्लास्. ओके, ही सेयिङ्ग् समथिङ्ग्. ऐ विल् रीड् दिस् नौ. टेन् आफ् दर्. सो दिस् लास्ट् पायिण्ट्, दिस् लास्ट् पायिण्ट्, दिस् विल् सी इस् एक्स्प्लेनिङ्ग् दि वाक्य आफ् दि बालभरम. We'll see this in the next class. Okay. So stop here. You understand what is asiddham, right?
Over. Yeah.
It's main. All these are extra points. All these are extra points, but these extra points will make the understanding very clear. So you will never forget what is purvatra asiddham is. Point. Let me read. I have to read. I need some space to read. No, I will not. I don't have now. So we will stop here. Then we will continue in the next class.
Okay.
Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. हरिः ओम्.
धन्यवादः जी.
धन्यवादः
जी. धन्यवादः जी.
धन्यवादः.